So here's how this works. We're doing the Sinister Challenge. Basically, the way this works is I ring the Sinister Bell as much as possible. Can't do it right now, but I'll ring the Sinister Bell as much as possible throughout this entire playthrough. And you guys, the viewers, can feel free to hunt me down. Soul level 100, I don't know the exact ranges, but I'd say if you're between around 70 to 60, 70, all the way up to, we know 120 can invade. Anywhere in that range, you should be good to invade. Feel free to hunt me down, be as scumbag as possible, or bow and we'll have a nice duel, whatever you choose. It's no big deal. Up to you entirely. And basically, yeah, I'll be going through and getting invaded the whole time and invading others just randomly. And if I die in an invasion, I get sent all the way back to the lamp. People can show up to hunt me down and just absolutely destroy me and send me all the way back right before I'm at a boss or whatever the case is. So yeah, this is new game plus 5. Should be new game plus 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 plus. So should be fun. Yeah, I actually just released the second episode of the Sinister playthrough. I'm putting these up on YouTube. Generally, I don't like putting up just raw highlights like this, but considering the hassle you have to go through if you want to download a clip to edit from Twitch, it's such a hassle just to get like one little clip. So this will provide just frequent unique content that I think can stand on its own, because you never know what to expect, because it's going to be different PvP experiences throughout. Different things can happen, so it's not just like a standard playthrough, you know? There's a lot more to it. Plus, everyone can come and have fun, like joining in and rooting for someone who's trying to murder me or whatever the case may be. Speak of the devil. So yeah, these are just simple, like, I can easily just, like, highlight on Twitch. I have to, like, re-watch it to make sure that there's no, like, long breaks in between. Sounds close. Oh, there they are. But, other than that, yeah, I just upload it right to Twitch. Oh, wow, I didn't even know that this went here. Hold on. Whoa. Okay, we're a bit laggy. No big deal. Uh-oh. Yeesh. I'm like super dead. Oh. GG. Also, I will say this. I don't know if... Wait. Love the roar emotes. If you do invade me, please be sure to pause the stream just in case there's any kind of lag issues. If you have a stream running in the background, it can suck up a lot of bandwidth. Plus, I'd like to also be able to have a genuine experience of like getting a jump on people. Also, fair warning, in my playthroughs, we let the cutscenes and such play. But, yeah, referring to what I was talking about, like, if I want to, like, if I want to just, Wait, where are my... Oh, my bloodstains are where I died. If I want to just highlight it, like, make a collection of, like, Twitch highlights, I have to use a night dev site to compile the clip and then download the clip. And then after it's downloaded, in order to be able to edit it, I have to convert the file. And if it's a long file, that conversion could take a very long time. Which is the biggest issue I've found with if I want to like edit like my first playthrough, because those clips are like 24 hours long. So it's just... but yeah, so this way it's like I can do that whenever I need to do that, but I will also have a simple edit to toss up on YouTube that's good, entertaining content.
Aha, you must be the new hunter. Welcome to the hunter's dream. This will be your home for now. I am... Gehrman, friend to you hunters. You're sure to be in a fine haze about now, but don't think too hard about all of this. Just go out and kill a few beasts. It's for your own good.
Demon Souls? I don't know, Witch Doctor. Probably pretty soon. Let's just get back in there. And Wolf, thank you. As always, this should be pretty good. Oh god. Can't stay long. Got a breakfast with Mama Wolf tomorrow. Hope you have a good Mother's Day as well, since you're going to be the mama of kittens soon. Remember to pet them, not Perry. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Thank you, Wolf. Happy Mother's Day to you too, Wolf. First stream you've watched? Oh, nice, zombie. I'm assuming you mean of first stream ever, or do you mean like first stream of mine in particular? Ah, crap. And another issue with this playthrough, y'all have to remind me to ring the bell. I am so damn forgetful, and no, it's not on purpose. I always will forget to ring the stupid bell. That's why we have a bell emote here on the channel. Which again, that bell emote, as well as quite a few others, like the hype emote, the contact emotes. It's all done by Bandygrass. Y'all should definitely check him out. His link should be below the stream. He's a very talented artist. Ah, first room in here. Nice. Nice. Yeah, feel free to... Again, guys, y'all feel free to join in. Y'all got Bloodborne, and you got a character around... I'd say 60, 65 to 120. Then we should be able to match up. So feel free to join in on the hunt. Oh my god, I do like no damage to them. I don't want to live in this new game plus five anymore. Come on. Come on. What? Hacks. What? Actual hacks? Oh my god. I see us losing a million souls very, very quickly. Yeah. What's up, Jerp? Oh, awesome, zombie. Well, again, welcome. Hope you enjoy the stay. Yeah, that was ridiculous. I like... Oh, my God. That stab missing was just so painful. But yeah, like I said earlier, right before I started the stream, I actually went and set the episode 2 of the New Game Plus 4 playthrough to public. I have a few of them like backlogged on YouTube at the moment. The bell? Too late, babies. And that delay. Gotta remember that delay. Oh, all right. Thanks for dropping in, Bane. Oh, damn it. Oh, come on. You would. What? Please don't have him. Please don't have him. Please don't have him. Oh, good. Good, 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 good. Pretty sure that was him. Getting some bad FPS issues. Two shot. GG. Oh, that was you, Nate? Yeah, good fight. Ah, damn it. What? Still alive? No. Oh my God. I'm gonna just get constantly invaded, aren't I? And hello everyone from Nelson's stream, and thank you, Nelson, for the host and raid. Hello everybody. Welcome. I'm picking these up. These are mine. You can't take them from me. G. So I'm watching stream. What am I doing? I'm doing. If you do exclamation point sinister in the chat, it'll kind of tell you what the run is. But basically, I ring the Sinister Resonant Bell at all times. And then I will be getting either invaded or invading other people's games as much as possible. So I constantly have people showing up, most from the stream, like hunting me down, which that's encouraged. But I have a lot of people showing up to either kill me and halt my progress, or I go into someone else's game, and if I die in there, then I get sent all the way back to my own lamp whenever I respawn. So yeah. Watch, it's gonna pull me in. Promise you. And pull me in. No? 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 Okay, good. Also, it doesn't really matter if you disable it whenever you get into the boss room. Otherwise, it just keeps flashing the message, and it's really annoying. Because you can't get invaded or invade from the boss room, so. Cleric Beast seems very slow today. I think he just woke up. Damn it. That wasn't so bad. Yeah, let's return for now. Seemed like he was doing very little damage for what's new game plus five, but I just have like really high HP. So if something does a lot of damage to me, then you know it's very painful. Your brother graduates at finals and have to move after finals. Wow. Good luck, Wheeler. Sounds pretty busy. Yeah, it did seem rather low, but then again, I'm 1800 HP, which is relatively high. Yeah, I have a 22.5% physical attack gem and 218s. I should have better, but I just haven't gotten around to farming chalice dungeons on this character. Okay. Bell, I remembered. Yeah, the entire game soundtrack is pretty damn good. What am I doing? Yee! Nope. Excuse me. I don't need to farm you guys anymore. I know y'all are lonely, but... Oh. Okay. Welp. That's one way of doing it. Yeah, I know. My other build, which I don't know which I'd consider my main build anymore, but the one that I had with the cane and the offhand warped blades of mercy, or warped blades of mercy. They used to be called the warp blades. That's why I still say that. The blades of mercy. They were intended to be slow poison blades of mercy. But I never got any decent slow poison gems, so I never got to really use them at all, which is kind of sad. But I'm loving this build a lot. What the hell am I doing? No, lady, I'm not here to rescue you. Rude. I hope everyone ignores that old lady in the, after their first playthrough. Level 100. My build's in the title.
And an outsider. What a mess you've been caught up in. And tonight of all nights. Here, to welcome the new hunter. Prepare yourself for the worst. There are no humans left. They're all flesh-hungry beasts now.
Damn it.
Still lingering about. What's wrong? A hunter unnerved by a few beasts.
No, I don't use a stake driver.
Without fear in our hearts, we're a little different from the beasts themselves. What are you still doing here? Enough trembling in your boots. A hunter must hunt.
All right. The new hunter. Here to welcome the new hunter. 4 million souls lost to Mikalash. Oh, that sucks. A hunter must hunt. These enemies have only hit me once in this, in the entire time I've played this game. They look incredible, but my god, they're useless. Okay, twice. They've hit me twice in the entire time I've played this game. She's your mom? Who, the old lady? No, she's crazy and she thinks you're... She's your mom. She's not your mom. Maybe I should let her out for Mother's Day. Chat, should we let her out for Mother's Day? It is Mother's Day, and she is a crazy old lady. You know what? Let's do it. There. I just heard that transformation. That was a cane. But he's looking to take me to Cane Hurts. Oh wait, I can't save her yet. Damn it. Okay. I wouldn't be surprised if they're watching the stream. If you're watching the stream, you better turn it off. Well, no, then they'd know exactly where I was. They would have ran here by now. I really want this to happen. These are pro hiding strats. You hear that? You hear him? Wait, I know even pro are hiding strats. Going for it. This is actually pretty legit. I think. Asking for a backstab. Seems we might actually have somebody who's not stream sniping. Which I appreciate, if that is the case. Yeah, look exactly like a barrel. How could this possibly go wrong? Gibbed, if I destroy the barrel I'm next to, there's gonna be broken barrels everywhere, which will be like... Anyone who's been invading at all in the Souls games knows to look for broken furniture. To tell... Oh god, there's a dog here. Uh-oh. Oh no. It's a dead giveaway. Literally. Come here. Puppy, please. Oh god, I hear him. Puppy, I don't have time for this. Maybe we get the twirl going. Oh my god. It's not working. You're dead to me, dog. It's the bait. That's the bait. He'll see the dog. He's gonna see the dog and he's gonna be like, oh. Well, he's been through here. Wait. I got it. OCD, please. OCD, please. Got it. God damn it. The fact he ran up fogged, has me thinking maybe he was in on it. Maybe not. Nope. Oh, okay. You'll never see me blend back into the environment. Flawless plan, it worked perfectly. I don't see any problem in that. My God. Really? He dropped coins over here? We were both trying to distract each other with money? The doll. This better be good. Wait, is he... You're climbing up a ladder. Is that ladder over there? Did I ring the bell yet? Yeah, I'm invaded right now. If you can't tell if I've rung the bell or not, look at the right underneath my health bar next to the shining coins. That little black bell with the red aura. That's the Sinister Resonant Bell icon. If that's there, then the bell is ringing. Which it doesn't really matter at the moment because I'm invaded anyway. Question is, where the hell are they? Wait. I hear that. It's water. Oh. I'm stupid enough to do this. Uh-oh. Yeet. The doll has a stake driver, okay. Come here. Oh my God, the lag. Why would I do that? Bye. How do I kick? I don't remember. Nope. Oh, there it is. Uh-oh. Yeah, you better go down. There's my ladder. Ah, pretty good. True meta. Come here. Oh God. They would have kept attacking me. I would have been dead. No, sliding down to like bump them like in the other Souls games doesn't work. Yeah, this is a really intense fight, I know. Oh, screw that. Oh God, no thank you. Oh, my doll. Ah, yes. Yes. I'm an honorable fighter. GG. Fair duel. Holy crap. Ow. Okay, there's your new game plus five coming into play. Dude, they won't let up. Garmin. First the doll, now Garmin. Are you serious? You are not Garmin at all. This is a lie. This is a lie. I'll kill you for your filthy lies. Liar. GG. Oh crap. Maybe he was still working on the build. Or maybe he just likes the name Garmin. Who knows? Kill the false cosplay. Maybe his name IRL is Garmin? Yeah. Oh god damn it. I go through how many players? Three? Four? and then one mob. Yeah, guys, it's cosplay. K-O-S play. Or cosm play. Ah, cosplay. Or some say cosm play. Bell. Break is greater than PvP. Look at them. They're just done with me. Nobody says cosplay. Maybe. I mean, you don't know. Oh god. I thought he was still alive. How long do y'all think it'll take me to lose my echoes? Where do you think I'm gonna actually lose them? Or will I make it the whole playthrough without? Papa G, really? I got this. Interestingly enough, I haven't invaded yet. Stream snipes are real. Yee. Dude, I hate this guy right here. First playthrough? Oh, he was so bad. All right, let's do this.
Beasts all over the shop. You'll be one of them, sooner or later.
Just the worst. Grave cheese, Gascoigne. Well.
Seems to me
Oh my god. Oh, he almost buried me. My god, I'm dead. Not what I wanted to do. I wanted to jump. I want to get my jumps in. Uh-oh. Oh, thank god. How have you not transformed? Okay. Yee! No. Oh. Oh, that wasn't close in the slightest. GG Gascoin. Better luck next time, you scrub. Yep. Better luck next time.